The Dominican Republic's Felix Sanchez won the men's 400-meter hurdles race Monday, as the U.S. men's track team missed what had looked like a promising chance to grab Olympic gold. The U.S. had three runners in the eight-man race. The U.S.'s Michael Tinsley picked up a silver medal. The bronze went to Puerto Rico's Javier Coulson. Sanchez's win gave the Dominican Republic its first medal of the London Games. He finished the race in 47.63 seconds. The U.S. has made it a priority to improve its fortunes in Olympic track and field contests. But through 3 days of athletics competitions, the U.S. team's single gold medal winner has been Sanya Richards-Ross in the women's 400-meter race Sunday night. The U.S. also has won three silvers and four bronzes in track and field. In the other marquee athletics event Monday night, the men's 400-meter race, the U.S. doesn't have a runner.